Right, so I follow pretty closely these diss songs between Drake and Kendrick. I was reacting to every song and every music video that came out. So I wanted to discuss these lawsuits that Drake is putting out now. The first one being against, I guess, Spotify, just the streaming platform that they like, he thinks they falsely promoted his song, or like they specifically tried to boost up the numbers of his song, which that one, I really don't understand how he's come to that conclusion. Like, I guess he just feels that way. I don't know. But I mean, there's real evidence to that. I mean, you can educate me in the comments, but I just don't know how he could come up with this idea, really. Just because a lot of people listen to it, I guess. Like, I don't know where the evidence or, like, the basis of that is, besides that's just what he thinks. The only thing I remember coming out that's even remotely similar to that was there was some guy that he got on Academic Stream, and he was saying, like, they didn't pay him, you know, the full amount of money they said they would for him to, like, bot streams. He had some kind of, like, screenshot of a payment, like a partial payment, I guess. But even that guy, like, he's not Spotify. He's just a guy that, you know, may or may not have botted these streams, you know. So that's the only thing I can see that kind of relates to what he's trying to get across there. Then the other lawsuit I've seen he's come out with is a defamation for some of the accusations that got made on Not Like Us, which I won't lie, maybe he has something there with that one. You know, if someone came out and said, like, hey, you do this, you know, XYZ with kids, and it's like, you've never done nothing with kids, and it, you know, you probably feel some type of way about that. So he may have a case there, but other thing I'm thinking is, like, on the same token, or like on the other hand of that is, you know, Drake in his song, he was saying that Kendrick beats on his woman, you know. But that is like, there's no evidence of that either, really. It's like, it's just all what he said or what the other guy said. Like, it's just talk, you know what I mean? Like, so I don't know. I mean, could Kendrick sue him because he said that and there's like no real proof of this, you know what I mean? I don't know, but I feel like maybe he might be able to get away with something there just because, I don't know, it's like, yeah, if you really never did nothing with no kids and like someone saying this, I mean, yeah, that is kind of crazy to just put out to the world. But at the same time, it's like, I mean, sure, Drake did it with no, like, I don't know what is Drake's proof of, you know, all the stuff he was talking about with Kendrick, you know what I mean? So I don't know. It'll be interesting to see how it plays out, but I feel like maybe he has more luck winning that one versus winning this thing with Spotify. But hey, I could be totally wrong. Maybe there's some evidence that has come out, you know, since I made this, or maybe before I made it, that I've just missed. If there's some validity to this Spotify lawsuit, I mean, put it in the comments. Let me know. I could be wrong, bro. But let me know what you guys think, just period, in the comments. Like the video if you liked it. Subscribe. Trying to get to 200 subscribers. Super close. Doing a giveaway when we get there. Appreciate everybody for watching. Thank you.